of my praise. Hallelujah. Holy, holy, you were of my praise. Hallelujah. Holy, holy, Lord, you are worthy. Worthy of my praise. May his shame be upon and a thousand generations, and your family and your children and their children. Give me his favor. May his fame be upon you and a thousand generations, and your family and your children. May his presence go before you and behind. May his presence go before you and behind you and beside you, all around you. Come on, declare this today. In the morning, in the evening, and you go, and you're going. He is for, come on, say it again. Every distraction, everything that stands in the way. Let this be the moment you lay it on the altar today. I don't want anything else but you, Jesus. I want to love like you. I want to look like you. I want to think like you. I want to feel like you. I want to act like you. I want to respond like you. I want nothing else but you, Jesus. I want you to consume my mind, consume my heart, consume my thinking, consume every fiber of my being. I want nothing else but you, God, inside of me. I want to live for you. I want in you I live, in you I move, in you I have my very being. I just want you. In a moment, I want you to lift your hands and I want you to scream this. I want this to come out of your spirit, out of the core of who you are. That you're getting rid of, you're getting rid of, you're getting rid of everything that stands between you and who God is. You want it out of the way. I just want you. I just want you. I just want you. I just want you. I want everybody.